looking to do here.
Yeah, that's the
downside. Yeah, the
all the upsides come over.
It's quite a good marathon here. It's quite hilly.
Yeah.
It's just a cool place, isn't it?
Yeah, quite like New York.
Too many Americans.
A lot of Americans.
Thank you. the real money for them is the music, then. Because they're doing a lot of gigs.
That's ridiculous.
That's true. I don't know why they did the pink board tour doesn't count for them. And they earned like $110,000 in 3 months. Just doing the European medical tour. It was a date that we were going. Seeing the same thing. It's pretty much a story.
if someone else comes in.
Yeah, that's true.
I
for the national anthem.
Celebrate Her Majesty's Platinum Jubilee. The City of London Corporation has had the privilege of hosting numerous royal events over our history. Indeed, Her Majesty the Queen came here for a banquet to celebrate her coronation in the Great Hall. So I hope you will feel very much at home with us here. I'm the 693rd Lord Mayor of London and the 70th Lord Mayor of Her Majesty's reign. In this incredible office, there's rarely an opportunity to do something that is truly unprecedented and unique. But this year I can look back at the 692 predecessors in my office and know that I have had the privilege of something that is unprecedented and unique, the celebration of a platinum jubilee of our monarch. I feel incredibly fortunate to be Lord Mayor at the time of this extraordinary celebration. Not so much a once-in-a-lifetime moment, but a once-in-our-history occasion. And when Great Paul, the largest church bell in the country, rang out in St. Paul's Cathedral earlier on, and indeed is still ringing now, it marked a special moment, not only in the life of our Queen, but in the life of our nation. Her Majesty has been a freeman of this city for 75 years. We are very grateful for her support and the support the whole royal family gives us here in the City of London. But most of all, we are immensely grateful for the 70 years of service to the United Kingdom and to the Commonwealth that we are celebrating today. She has been a great example of duty and public service for all of us. She is one of the most widely recognised and respected people in the world, and for 70 years she has provided continuity, stability, and unity. There could be no better ambassador for this country and for the Commonwealth. All of us here are very grateful for the service she has given and the way she has served as head of state with dignity, devotion, and a deeply rooted faith. Your Royal Highness, please do convey to Her Majesty our deepest thanks and our very best wishes. Now, I hope you all enjoy the reception, and indeed, I hope you enjoy the rest of the happy and glorious celebrations this weekend, from coronation chicken to platinum pudding. God save the Queen!